We're running an hour late at the cabin. can tell you that we are scheduled to depart in 7 minutes from now. There is some loading going on at the moment, but the main reason for the delay was the aircraft was originally let in from New York, which wasn't too bad. We did try to achieve an on-time departure. However, approaching that time just before boarding started, the airline was experiencing some system issues across the network, which has impacted the ability to dispatch the flights. So the whole process of dispatch has been slowed down, and the coordination has become very difficult due to these system issues. That system is now working again, and we are now ready. Everyone on board, and we will be ready to depart in 6 minutes and 12 minutes. So apologies for that. We'll try and make up as much time as we can, but it looks like we'll be arriving in San Diego an hour, 45 minutes, an hour later than scheduled. So very shortly, as we get going, push apart, start the engines, cabin crew, showing you a safety procedure video for this Boeing 777-300 aircraft. I'd like to ask you to give this your fullest attention, as it contains some very important information. Also during the flight, whilst you're sitting, please keep your seatbelt fastened, and shoot you down to your seat. The signs come on you, try to return to your seat as soon as you can. The flight time is 10 hours 45 minutes. Expecting some nice weather conditions for arrival in California. I'll leave you now to settle in. Tempted to change, I'll come back and have a word, but we're expected to go in about 5 minutes.
Thank you. truck well covered, please stay next to the cab with your pants on electronic devices. Ensure they do not obstruct the industrial truck. rest has been stowed. The lack of seatbelt is securely fastened and visible to the cabin crew. Curiosity next door window and lower the blind. Please now return this to its fully open position in preparation for landing. Our Wi-Fi system will shortly be switched on, however, you may consider using handheld electronic devices for landing. These must be held securely or placed in your body. Large items such as laptops will now be switched off and stowaway safely. And as a reminder, please take a moment to find yourself on the nearest exit and study the safety card in your seat area. In the event of an emergency once landed, please leave all hand baggage behind.
California, where the local time here is approaching 9 o'clock in the evening. For the time being, please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the overhead seatbelt signs have been switched off. At this time, you may now make and receive calls as well as use all data services, some of your handheld electronic devices, while it is safe to leave your seat. Please take extra care opening the overhead lockers, as our ships may have been a good fallout of course. Before leaving the aircraft this evening, please ensure you have all of your personal belongings with you, and do remember that smoking is still not permitted until you reach the designated area outside of the cabin.